I'm Dr. Craig Bennett. I'm the orthopedic director of the LifeBridge Sports Medicine Institute. My basic job is to restore normal anatomy when I can. One of the big surgeries that I do on a regular basis is ACL reconstruction.
My name is Mac Pons. I'm from Bel Air, Maryland, and I play defense at the University of Maryland. So I got hurt December of my senior year. I heard a pop, and I know that's never good. So I kind of knew I tore my ACL. I was pretty distraught, honestly. And I remember laying in my bed thinking my career's over. I remember my trainer told me that Dr. Bennett maybe could be able to get me able to play my senior year. That was something that I thought it was really important to kind of go out with the guys I came in with. So I wanted to get out there and compete and kind of finish what we started together.
When I first heard that Mac was injured, it just hit because I know how much he had been through. I knew that he wanted to push it. So therefore, when I did the surgery, I made the ACL very tight, knowing that he was going to be working more and having more tension than most people.
It gave me peace of mind to know that Dr. Bennett had experience with a similar surgery. He made me feel very comfortable that he was going to be able to do it. After that, I decided to go with Dr. Bennett in the surgery. I woke up. I remember asking, my mom was to the left of me. I remember asking, did it work? Because we weren't certain it was going to work. She said it worked. So I was pretty thrilled about it. And then the rehab process started. One aspect of Dr. Bennett I thought that was really unique and something I don't think many doctors would do, he texted me and said he was coming up for the Final Four games, which I thought was pretty cool, and it was something that my mom was really happy about. I'm getting a little emotional because it meant a lot.
It's like watching your son. And so basically I see him as that. I mean, my son was out there playing.
He was the loudest in the cheering session. It was pretty funny. He was hanging over the railing. So gave him a big hug and said thank you. So
it's why we do what we do. It was a wonderful day. It was a wonderful weekend, and I'll never forget it.